On to Starkville now. Well, parking lots there also dotted with Florida car tags. For many of the victims, the only connection they have to the area is that it was the closest place available with hotel rooms. Now the only thing they can do is wait for the storm to pass.
We came in, we left Friday. First night we slept in the back of the truck. No rooms. We finally got us a room Saturday. We came here Saturday. We got to jump around because it's hard to, you know, there's no rooms.
Is this something you've ever dealt with before?
Oh, yeah. Every hurricane. I was a lineman 36 years. And when they come, I grab my mom and we leave. But it's just, you know, protocol.
They're used to it. For this family, they have friends checking on their home for them. They say they'll head back to Florida tomorrow.